Well, PayPal's decision to abandon plans to expand in North Carolina could mean a chance to bring more jobs to Baltimore County. County Executive Kevin Kamenetz is working to convince PayPal to expand the current office in Hunt Valley and bring the jobs that would have been in North Carolina to Maryland. PayPal announced its plans to cancel that expansion in North Carolina after lawmakers passed the controversial bathroom law there.
We acted fast because we share their concerns about the North Carolina law. We passed our law in 2012 and we've had no problems whatsoever. We're a welcoming county and we want to welcome all of PayPal's employees as well.
No word from PayPal on new plans to expand.